I'm sorry again. I know you were right.
You do?
Well, look at us. We're already fighting just at the prospect of dating.
I don't think we've ever exchanged a harsh word before.
You know all of mine came from hurt.
I do.
I still love that you're odd. And I still love all of your eccentricities and I still love you as a friend.
What do you think that dream was really about?
I'm not sure. Maybe I'm just so starved for intimacy on any level that I might have mistaken the intimacy of a friendship for the kind that I don't know. What I do know, the thought of losing you as my friend and my best friend, it's unthinkable.
Yeah, to me too.
So, truce?
Treaty.
Hello, stranger.